I don't want to have a big shop, and I don't want to have a bunch of people working with me, and I don't want to manufacture stuff. I really prefer to be one-man band, and I actually have people that come in and help me sometimes, but for the most part, I like to work on my own and build stuff.
I can just take this entire piece right here and take the file right over to the CNC machine and build this exact piece.
Once that machine turns on and it starts cutting, you get completely obsessed with just watching the bit cut into the wood, because it's so accurate and precise and really efficient. Every rotation that bit makes, all you can think about is having to do it by hand. It's actually a coffee table and a sofa all at once. You just turn it upside down. The purpose of having the CNC machine was to start building prototypes, new ideas, stuff that can't really be, well, I guess it could be built by hand, but not as accurately. So all the lines you see, it's all cut out. Then I build a dam system on the edges to keep everything, all the epoxy contained, and then it's poured. And then from there, it's run through a planer or a surfacing bit and taken down. The reason why I like working with walnut is just because the wood's not clear cut, it's not doing any damage or harm. Some of the wood actually comes from downtown Portland, trees that get old and diseased that have to come down. As far as materials, I used to always work with steel, powder coated steel. And that's when I got into using wood with the steel. I thought those two go really well together. But I'm trying to get away from this whole like square tubing, just because I've done it for so long that I feel like I'm just repeating myself. Now I'm trying to work with, that's why I really like the bronze process, because it's a whole new category of metal that you can shape and mold into anything you want. That's what I got going now. In the future, who knows? Maybe it'll be graphite, carbon, Kevlar. Who knows? I don't know. Maybe it'll be sticks. I don't know yet.